A local attorney has been arrested for the second time by Richland police on possession of meth charges. Jeffrey Knight was out on bond for a previous drug charge when officers arrested him Wednesday. He's being held at the Rankin County Jail.